Hi, I'm Gavin. Welcome to D Radio. And this is our reception area, just taking you through reception here into the corridor. This corridor leads through to the main open plan area where everything happens. If we look over to the table there, we've got Dave and Ruth, both playing on their phones. Dave from Sunday Morning, busy preparing his next award-winning show. This is the sort of leisure chill-out area here, table football here, which Phil Munns and Jamie Stevens are quite often seen playing on. Talking of Phil Munns, he's our head of news, and if I take you around here, you can see him hard at work in the corner. There he is. Give us a wave, Phil. Also, Anastasia's here, and Chris is here. Say hi, guys. They're our journalists. That's our news team. And their voices and all of our voices go through all of this equipment. We've got flashing lights and leads, buttons and boxes. Nobody really knows what it does, but somehow through all of this, our voices get onto the radio and out to you guys. Jennifer Lopez on D, and that is Waiting for Tonight. It's Monday afternoon, and the temperature's stunning today. High 20s, plenty of sunshine. You'll have noticed that, so you'll probably want to get home and have a glass of wine in the garden. Not that I'm encouraging such behaviour. Let's see if the roads are going to be kind to you tonight. Here's the latest with Nick Arcow.
Traffic and travel with Fords of Winsford.
And the M50.